Good morning, everyone. Hello, my dear students. Today we will start subject Environment, Standard 5th, and the Unit 1. The name of the lesson is Who Will Do This? Now, in this lesson, we are going to study different points like public properties, then primary duties, then good and bad habit, and hygiene. So hygiene is what we should do to keep our surroundings, our environment clean and fresh. Hygiene is also meaning that what you should do to keep yourself clean and fresh. So we'll begin this lesson with a small story. It's a very nice story. Just go on page number 1 of your EBS textbook. Meena and Chintu are brother sister. Both are brother sister. Meena is girl and Chintu is boy. They study in school. They study in same school. Chintu does not like to go to school. जो चिंटू है जो ब्रदर है he does not like to go to school. Meena goes to school regularly while Chintu is irregular. Meena regularly school जाती है but Chintu is irregular. Irregular that means sometimes he goes to school, sometimes he doesn't go. Mummy wants to educate both the children, namely Meena and Chintu. उनकी जो मम्मी है She wants that both the children, Meena and Chintu, they study properly in the school. Grandfather tells both of them new story every day. Unke jo dada ji hai, grandfather hai, he tells both of them new story every day. Grandmother teaches them how to sing. Unki jo dadi ji hai, grandmother hai, wo unhe gana sikhati hai. Chintu and Meena are dear to all in the school. Sab स्कूल में उन्हें पसंद करते हैं और प्यारे हैं मीना और चिंटू स्कूल में सबके साथ फ्रेंड्स के उनके क्लासमेट्स के साथ टीचर्स के साथ सबके साथ उनकी अच्छे से बिहेव करते हैं अच्छे से पढ़ाई में सब ध्यान देते हैं टीचर्स के साथ अच्छे से बिहेव करते हैं तो वो फ्रेंडली है दे आर फ्रेंडली विथ ऑल द स्टूडेंट्स इन द स्कूल मॉम एंड डैड आर मच वरीड अबाउट द चिंटूज स्टडीज जो उनके मम्मी पापा है वो चिंटू की स्टडी को लेकर बहुत परेशान रहते हैं क्योंकि चिंटू कभी स्कूल जाता है कभी नहीं जाता है कभी होमवर्क करता है नहीं करता है पढ़ाई में ध्यान नहीं देता है सो देयर पेरेंट्स आर वरीड अबाउट चिंटू दे कीप अ क्लोज वॉच एट देयर गोइंग टू स्कूल रेगुलरली वो ध्यान देते हैं कि मीना एंड चिंटू बोथ आर गोइंग टू स्कूल रेगुलरली दे आर डूइंग देयर क्लास वर्क प्रॉपरली दे आर कमिंग एंड कमिंग टू होम एंड डूइंग देयर होमवर्क प्रॉपरली सो दे टेक केयर ऑफ बोथ द चिल्ड्रन सो बेस्ड ऑन दिस स्टोरी देर आर टू क्वेश्चन थिंक एंड से में वॉट वुड चिंटू डिसलाइक गोइंग टू स्कूल वॉट वुड चिंटू डिसलाइक गोइंग टू स्कूल उसे स्कूल जाना क्यों पसंद नहीं है सो देर आर मेनी रीजन वाई ही डिसलाइक गोइंग टू स्कूल स्कूल जाना पसंद नहीं है सो मे बी ही डज नॉट लाइक टू गेट अप अर्ली इन द मॉर्निंग So many students like to sleep in the morning. So he doesn't like to go to school in the morning. Second reason may be he does not get the time to play in the school. He likes to play. So he is not getting to play in the school. Other reason may be grandparents, they are taking great care of him. But he might not getting in the school. So it depends. Many reasons are there why Chintu dislike going to school. So, आप सबको तो पता ही है आपको क्यों स्कूल जाना पसंद है बहुत सारे रीजंस हैं जैसे एग्जांपल है अगर आपका पीटी पीरियड होता है सो एवरीबडी लाइक टू गो ऑन दैट डे अगर आपका फ्राइडे पीटी का पीरियड है एंड बाकी सब्जेक्ट भी है एंड इफ यू आर नॉट फीलिंग वेल देन ऑल्सो यू कम टू स्कूल क्योंकि आपको पीटी अटेंड करना है सो लाइक दैट ही इज हैविंग फॉन्ड ऑफ सम सब्जेक्ट्स और नॉट फाइंडिंग सम सब्जेक्ट्स सो ही इज नॉट गोइंग टू डिसलाइक टू गोइंग टू स्कूल वॉट वुड चिंटू डिसलाइक इन द स्कूल स्कूल उसे क्यों पसंद नहीं है सो चिंटू है ही इज वेरी इरेग्युलर एंड ही हैज टू वर्क हार्ड फॉर स्टडिंग विच इज नॉट doing in the class. At homework, at home also he is not doing his homework. So that may be the reason. Now he is not, maybe he is not allowed to, he is talkative and he is not allowed to talk in the class. So that's why he is disliking the school. Then other reason, maybe he is not getting toys in the school to play. So that was the one more reason. So there are many reasons why he does not like to go to school and why he dislike the school. Now next topic we'll study about the primary duties. Now primary duties, just understand what is primary duties. We get many facilities where we reside or dwell. Now reside or dwell means the place where you stay. That place is called your dwelling place. So we get many facilities. What are facilities? If you think about your house, you are getting water in your house, you are getting electricity. So these are the basic facilities we are getting. So they are primary, they are all facilities. To preserve and maintain them is our moral duty. So ये हमारा कर्तव्य है, moral duty is हमारा नैतिक कर्तव्य है कि we have to maintain and preserve this facilities like electricity and water supply. We use water and hence it is our duty to utilize it carefully. Now we should use water very carefully. As you know, water is used for each and every purpose. In your household pores and any in industries, everywhere water is used. So you should utilize this water very carefully. It is our duty to maintain the trees, streets and our environment. So हमारी ये duty भी बनती है कि whatever the trees are growing around your house, in your area, streets, जो सड़कें हैं, environment है, we should keep them also clean. It is our prime duty to utilize our amenities wisely and rationally. Amenities means facilities, this water supply, electricity and many more facilities government provide us. So these facilities, amenities we should use wisely, matlab samajhdari se, and rationally, that means sooj boojh ke saath ye sab facilities jo government hame provide karti hai, we have to use it. Now we'll go on page number 2. So now look at page number 2. See, observe 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 pictures are there. You have to observe all the pictures and I'll explain you one by one. Number 1, look at this picture. So in this picture, you have to observe which habits are good and which habits are bad. So if you look, this boy is doing toilet in open area. So if he is doing like this, then he can pollute the environment nearby places. See this girl in second picture. She is using toilet. So she is keeping environment clean by using the toilet. So in both the picture, just observe again, this boy, he is going toilet outside and the girl is using toilet. Now look at the next picture. Now here from the house, wastewater is passing on nearby streets and making the surrounding area dirty. And if you look at this house, from this house, wastewater is passing to a proper cemented gutter. So it is not polluting the surrounding area. It keeps the area clean and hygiene. Just look at the next picture. This girl, she has thrown all the garbage of her house on the road in open place. So it makes the environment dirty. And if you look at this girl, she is throwing all the garbage of her house in a proper dustbin. So she is keeping the surrounding clean and hygienic. So just observe which habits are good and which habits are bad. If you look at this picture, these are all bad habits. Going toilet in open areas, then throwing your house dirty water, sewage water in open area, then throwing the garbage of your house on a street. These are all bad habits. And if you look at this, the girl is using toilet. The water from the house is thrown in a proper gutter, cemented gutter, and the girl is throwing the garbage in a dustbin. So this all practices are bad practices, and this all practices are good practices. So if you do some activities carelessly, then your surrounding areas become dirty. So if you do some activities carelessly, then your surrounding areas become dirty. But if you do all activities wisely and rationally, it will keep your surrounding areas clean and hygiene. So students, now onwards, you all will follow the good habits and not the bad habits. In your surrounding, aapke aaju baaju mein bhi koi kachra kooda gandgi kar rahe hain. So advise them to keep the surrounding areas clean and hygienic. Now we'll move on page number 3. Now based on this picture, there are some questions asked. First question, do you throw garbage in dustbin? Aap garbage dustbin mein dalte ho? Yes, we throw garbage in dustbin. Do you use toilet? Yes, we all use toilet. Do you wash your hands with soap water before eating and after using toilet? So aap apne haath hai before eating, before taking your lunch, breakfast, dinner, you are washing your hands, and after going to the toilet you are washing your hands with soap water. Very good. Yes, you should always wash your hands before eating and after going to the toilet. Do you release dirty water through drain, gutter or safety tank? Yes. आप सबको पता ही रहेगा आपके घर का जो गंदा पानी है वो गटर के थ्रू नाले में जाता है. You don't throw dirty water on the roads or on the streets. So, if you look at 1, 2, 3, 4, 4 of this question's answer are yes. So, how many of your answers are yes? 1, 2, 3, and 4 questions answer was yes. So if your all answers are yes, then take it for granted that you are maintaining the environment. Agar aapke sabhi questions ke answer yes hai, that means you are all following the proper rules for keeping the environment clean. Now just look at the next question. Which other primary duties should be followed? और कौन सी primary duties है जो आपको follow करनी है? So everybody know that from this pictures, four duties you know want to follow. But there are some other primary duties also there you should follow. Like we should always get up early in the morning and go to bed early. आप जल्दी सोएंगे, जल्दी उठेंगे. Then you will take, you get the proper rest, and next day you are ready for doing your work, your studies, everything. Next point is we must not waste water. If water facilities are provided at your house, then you should use the water carefully. Do not keep the taps open while brushing your teeth or while you are doing some work. Then save water and advise other people surrounding your area or your friends. जो भी वेस्ट कर रहे हैं तो उनको आप रोक सकते हो. सो इट इज अवर प्राइमरी ड्यूटी टू सेव वाटर. देन वी हैव टू सेव इलेक्ट्रिसिटी. नाउ इलेक्ट्रिसिटी इज आल्सो प्रोवाइडेड टू यू. सो इलेक्ट्रिसिटी भी आप सोच समझ के घर में इस्तेमाल कीजिए. अगर आप जो रूम में बैठे हो वहां पे अगर नॉट नेसेसरी दैट लाइट इज नॉट नेसेसरी इनफ सनलाइट यू आर गेटिंग इन योर हाउस, देन स्विच ऑफ द लाइट्स. फैन इफ इट इज नॉट नेसेसरी डोंट यूज इट. अगर आप रूम में नहीं है, कोई और जगह पे जा रहे हो, तो आप स्विच ऑफ करके जाइए और वो रूम से दूसरे रूम में शिफ्ट हो रहे हो. सो देर आर मेनी अदर वेज बाई विच यू कैन सेव इलेक्ट्रिसिटी. सो इट इज अवर प्राइमरी ड्यूटी टू सेव वाटर, टू सेव इलेक्ट्रिसिटी, टू कीप अवर सराउंडिंग्स नीट एंड क्लीन. नेक्स्ट इज वी शुड नॉट ईट द फूड विच इज अनकवर्ड. फूड विच इज अनकवर्ड. अगर आपका खाना ढका हुआ नहीं है, घर का हो या कहां पे भी बाहर, इफ द फूड इज नॉट कवर्ड वी शुड नॉट ईट दैट. ऑलवेज कीप योर फूड कवर्ड. आप बंद रखेंगे तो उसमें कोई भी मक्खी है, फ्लाइज है या कोई भी मॉस्किटोज है, इंसेक्ट्स है,
वो उस पे बैठेंगे नहीं. अगर आप अगर बैठे तो आप वो गंदा खाना खाओगे तो आप बीमार पड़ोगे. सो इट इज अवर प्राइमरी ड्यूटी टू ईट हेल्दी फूड एंड सेफ हाइजीनिक फूड. एंड वन मोर इम्पॉर्टेंट थिंग्स, वी शुड नॉट थ्रो गार्बेज एनी वेयर. इवन इफ यू आर इन स्कूल, इफ यू आर ट्रेवलिंग एनी वेयर और इफ यू आर इन योर हाउस, यू शुड ऑलवेज थ्रो द गार्बेज इन डस्टबिन. सो मेक अ हैबिट. Now you are at home, so you should know. You should keep in mind whenever you are going to go in school in near a few months or days, then you should follow all these primary duties, which is very necessary to keep our surroundings clean. Okay, now we'll move on to the next page, page number 4. So one more thing you can do, now you are getting enough time at your house, you can make a drawing of this place. See how beautiful this place is. You can draw this place. Just observe carefully this picture. Just observe carefully. Okay, what do you see in this picture? The main part of this picture is what? In the center there is a big garden, right? What else? Observe carefully. Yes, religious places, mosque, temple, gurudwara, right? So religious places are also there in the picture. Big garden or park you can say. Then there is one stage in this picture. Yes. What else? Yes, this flag hoisting pole is there. There is a school. Yes. What else? Observe carefully. Yes, trees, lakes or river, and many houses are there. Now observe this picture carefully and we'll continue this lesson in the next class. Thank you.